unfortunately, four faults today, but he is the best round so far. Now for Italy. Emanuel Gordiano with Kaspar. A man who had four faults in La Coruña, but he was the fastest four faulter and finished in ninth place. Behind the eight clear, so picked up nine faults there. Points down to 16 places. Now the combination. One early fence down and four faults is going to make it difficult. He's going to have to go some because the time set, 66.46 was the time set by Eduardo Alvar Aznar, the last competitor to go. He's the fastest four faulter. Disappointing round because Kaspar has jumped to 9.